intelligence you brought back from the Titan confirms that Pacific Central Command is gone. Wiped by Chinese missile attack. This is all Chang's turf now. If there's anything left of our fleet, they're out there blind as bats.
Appreciate the gravity of the situation, Captain. All the more reason to be careful. But putting her in the squad, Irish isn't gonna...
Irish doesn't see the full picture. We're under extreme circumstances. She's going with you.
Understood. Irish is a good guy. I'll keep an eye on him.
Appreciate that, Pac. You got a long way to go, but your leadership material.
Thank you, Captain. Anything we need to know about the assault in the airfield?
Yeah. Get Wrecker.
Pac, Wrecker, I need you to follow me on this. We need to make sure our last missiles are put to good use. Assault the airfield. Eyes on the ground. Signal us when their planes are on the tarmac. We'll light those motherfuckers up and continue west through the strait.
Copy that, Captain. Piece of cake.
Pac. Wrecker. You might not make it. Many of your friends won't. But this is it. This is the shot we've got. Now, the squad that gets to the airfield and lights their flare has 30 seconds to get out before we rain our missiles down.
Copy.
Do not become a friendly fire statistic.
No record.
Let's go, Marines, let's go!
Captain's orders, Irish.
Whoa, 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 where do you think you're going?
I volunteered.
You volunteered, but who approved?
Captain Garrison, take it up with him.
You know about this?
Do you speak Mandarin, Sergeant?
Whether I do or don't, it's none of your concern, young lady.
Look, I'm just trying to help. You'll back me up, right?
In my opinion, bad fucking idea, Wrecker. She's a risk and a liability.
Attention all hands. Stand by for Captain Garrison.
Warriors on the Valkyrie. I know we're tired. All of us have suffered. Lost friends, loved ones. We will ensure it was not in vain. The storm has grounded enemy aircraft, but it won't be for long. We may be the only ship left, but we will not go down without a fight. We will steam west, strike the airfield under storm cover, create a safe passage through the Singapore Strait. Strike with speed and courage. Let this storm carry us home.
Pinning us down!
Captain,
the
pressure's
rapid
rapid
rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid rapid
side of that highway?
We cross under that bridge ahead?
I think so.
I think that's our gate through the city.
You got point, Wrecker.
Alive.
We should take the tank.
Reality. Hang on to you, baby. You're all right, Mom.
have to find the control.
Search the place. Look out for hostiles. Got the wall! An abandoned vehicle!
I think Wrecker failed.
Come on, we should move.
Vehicle!
this on the airfield.
Contact!
Get going! You got him! Enemy down!
To the bone.
The bridge is there. Only the four of us left. We should get going.
It's totally exposed out there. Not fit for man or beast. We need a better plan.
Clouds are breaking up. The storm is settling. We're in a hurry.
I don't like this shit. What are you, crazy? The four of us against an army?
We discussed this mission in detail with Garrison, okay? He was well aware of the risks going in.
No, you discussed it. You discussed it behind my back.
What is your problem? You don't like having a woman in your squad?
I don't have a problem with women. I got a problem with liars!
Oh! Come on now! We have a mission to carry out. Think about the people back on the Valkyrie. The people you saved. They are depending on us.
Fuck! Give me a hand, Wrecker.
Trust her. She's hiding something. We'll keep an eye on her.
Back to it. Double time.
I think I can see the planes! No military jets, though.
It's only a matter of time if we can bring them out. Come on! Storm won't hold for long.
It sure doesn't feel like it. Behind the car. Stay low.
Movement ahead!
Through the bus!
They're looking for us.
Okay!
You'll be okay.
Help me move this thing!
Trying!
Goddamn friend! Fuck!
Okay, he moved, his arm's free!
Contact! Free target, light him up!
Target down!
Clear! Standing!
Okay, back to the car! Pat, bust the window! Hannah, check the emergency brakes! On three! One, two, three!
We're getting there!
Cross. That was close.
We gotta get off this bridge. It's too dangerous.
We are not gonna leave you behind. No one gets left behind. Push!
Oh, God. Just give me your hand. He should be free. Why isn't it going, goddammit?
Is he stuck on something?
The straps. He's caught in the straps.
Get it. What is that?
It's a big freaking strap.
Get him off.
That motherfucking water was cold.
Are you okay?
Where's that scum sucker? This is shit.
From the storm drains?
Look, we're right below the airfield.
That's our way in. Yeah, confirm the coordinates, fire the flare, and get out. We can do this.
How long have you guys worked together?
Irish and Wrecker go way back. And Dunn, he was a squad leader. I've been around about a year.
What happened to Dunn?
The sea took him.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know.
Yo, Wrecker! Let's get out of the sewer! Weapons cache.
Shit! They must have heard us!
I hear voices.
Wrecker! You need anything?
What do we got?
Ground crew and a few shooters.
Guys, across here.
What? You think you can't trust me? Call me a liar? I've done nothing to you.
Exactly, Hannah. You've done nothing for me. Where I come from, trust is earned.
Shit!
Light him up!
Take cover! it! Get in the car!
They're taking off!
You ready, Pac?
I gotta fire the flare now!
Why the fuck are you driving?
Pound him to a pulp, Garrison! Go!
Anna, start the fucking car! What are you trying to do, sabotage? Again!
Come on!
What the fuck are you doing?
Here they come!
Go! Drive!
Drive! Get ready, Wrecker! Pack.
Wake up, goddammit! Pack! Don't you fucking do this! Come on, dammit!
Quick,
the fuck? You fucking!
Sorry, Wrecker. Couldn't be any other way.